Okay, guys. Hold on. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, guys, it's Dr. Mike here again. So now, if you remember, this guy has a bladder tumor on top of your orifice. You can see it's right here. And so we're going to just destroy it. We're going to be very, very careful not to try to not damage the orifice. But at the same time,
get enough of it out.
We got to make sure that we get the muscle layer in order to make a correct pathology. So you can see the stent is starting to show up here, which can happen. That's good. We're done. So that was perfect. We'll just leave this like this. We'll leave him with a catheter. We'll need a catheter.
What size? You want 16 or 18?
What's that?
What size?
You want? 16.
16, please.
Yep.
A catheter.
Make sure there's no bleeding.
That's right.
Sorry, then can you ask?
Yes, okay.
And he is good to go.